monster, I'm so strung out. I'm high as a kite, just my mind start to check you out. Let me go on, like a monster, let me go on. My girlfriend, she's at the end, she is starting to cry. Let me go on, like a star in the sky. Let me go on, feeling and I know you're the
Guitars up here. Thank you guys so much for having us, bands of Blackwater. Thank you guys to all the sponsors for making this happen. What a great event. Come out, hang out with your family and kids and have a good time. Earl, you know all about that, don't you?
Have a good time. It's Friday night.
Shit.
Yeah. Well, it's not night yet, but it's gonna be night sometime. It's night somewhere. What'd you say? It's night somewhere, right?
It is.
Yeah.
Well, I don't think you get that respect.
They don't
respect. I don't think you get that respect.
They don't respect me. Especially this
you
one.
You know, look at Paul. It don't care.
Right.
Look at Paul.
That's okay.
What's that?
How about give him some respect?
Yeah.
Oh, that's good.
Woo!
You would think you could get this thing melted. Alright, Pearl. Here we go, Pearl.
Thank you. Thank you very much.
I don't want it.
deserve Pearl. Some respect, don't you think?
Pearl Ash on lead vocal.
Once again, we are Bring on the Benjamins. Come visit us on Facebook sometime. Give us a like if you like what you hear tonight and on there.
Even if you don't.
More stuff from Pearl.
Well, Pearl, I think we just need to keep going with you.
Let's go.
What's all the mic? You got it.
What do you guys think? A little more Pearl?
Let's go, let's go.
I'm thinking a little more Pearl. That's what I'm thinking.
We'll be right back.
the monitors up here?
Kill the acoustic. Kill the acoustic.
What?
I'm thinking, yeah. I'm a moron. Thanks for having us.
We featured Jim Faxlinger. That man got some
swing. Is anyone else hot?
We are smoking hot.
Yeah. You are smoking hot. Yeah! You got some hands out there!
Take it off, bro.
What?
Called China Grove.
It's just a little bright spot in the road southeast of San Antonio. I've been there. It ain't much to see, but it's got a great song.
Yeah! San
Antonio! It's got a really great song.
San Antonio! Thank you for the water. I so appreciate it.
Yeah. Not yet.
We are melting these guitars up here. It really is.
And it's worth it. It's so worth it. Woo!
But it's painful. Yeah. It's painful. That's what our bass player doing. Yeah.
Bass player's walking. Give me a beat.
Something with the drummer.
Does the drummer got a tune?
Drummer lost a shtick.
The drummer is always out of tune. Can you turn right now on my monitor? Come down to that monitor. That thing's eating me alive. It's alive.
Yeah, cut him down to mine too.
Thank you, sir. Can I say thank you? Thank you. And thank you to every one of y'all to come out and see us.
Woo! Blackwater!
You know, I think it's a little wild out here in Belton. I think it's about time to get it wild out.
Come on, come on. I can't hear you.
guys up here ringing the party! What I like about you. Because you see, if you look out in the world today, there's just not enough love to go around. You know what I'm saying? So if you just get together and hold hands with your brother and hold hands with your sisters and share the love, that's what it's about. Because that's what I like about you. You know what I'm saying?
Dead ring.
Everybody out there drinking?
Is anybody hydrating? Everybody hydrating?
Yeah. Fire water, Tonto.
All right, this is our favorite band. We got to do one by them. It wouldn't be complete unless we did it.
Wait, it's not us? Yeah. We're not our favorite band?
I don't know, man. This is a very conservative town with a very liberal singer. I don't know if you guys remember a guy by Eddie Vedder. A little Pearl Jam.
Yeah.
see you, Kelly. I can't see you.
That's all right.
I can't see you. Stand up. And Burke is holding.
There we go.
We got it.
Mom's not going to believe this.
Say cheese.
Thank you. Mom got a real job. Look at this. Everybody smile. Say cheese. Thank you.
I'm sorry. I already took the picture. Oh, I'm sorry.
Jim, you're too late.
Yeah, send a picture to my mom, too.
Oh, okay.
Okay, send it to your mom, Jim.
Woo! How we doing, Milton?
I know this one.
We all here. Yeah.
No one can rock the Adam Sandler like we can, bro.
We're gonna lay it down.
Thank you.
Should take the same break.
Can we dehydrate?
It's not fair that we get a break and all my friends don't, Jim. It's very rude.
Diane, is this water or is there something else in here? Huh?
Everyone take a 30-second break to hydrate.
Hydrate.
Hydrate. Ready? Go.
Diane, that hit the spot.
I'll push you some more.
Okay. Good.
Thanks.
All right, 30 seconds. We are actually a very high-tech band, the Benjamins. We are from Pensacola, Florida, and we are around. We're having a good time with you guys tonight. Check us out on Facebook. We're gonna check you guys out on Facebook. I hope everybody's followed it tonight. Now, there is one hashtag that we like to tweet every night, and that's the guns are loaded. Hashtag the guns are loaded. And that's for Mr. Steve Saunders back here. Go ahead, show him, Steve. Show him, Steve. Just for the guns are loaded. Just be careful. Hashtag the guns are loaded. All right, we like to embarrass Steve.
Stop it, Paul. Stop it.
All right, Steve.
You know what's really funny is they muted his mic so we can't hear him.
All right. Stop it.
So I want to show you guys one piece of high-tech equipment that we have here. This is what's called the fan cam, and it is patented by the Benjamins here. Very high-tech, came from somewhere we can't tell you where. So, no. So what happens is I don the fan cam, but the rule is you can't wear the fan cam very long, you gotta pass it on. So what we're gonna do is we're gonna start it, and I'm gonna pass it to some of my friends right down here. I see you guys right here, right? I'm gonna pass the fan cam, and then it's up to you guys to keep the fan cam going. You gotta pass it on, like every 30 seconds. You gotta do your dance, and this dance is patented. This one, that one's mine, all right? You can do anything else, all right? All right, so we're gonna start up here. I'm gonna pass the fan cam, and wherever it goes, it just goes. And we get the feedback, and we put it on Facebook so you guys can check it out, all right? All right. Back. Oh, that's a good point. It can't get on Facebook unless it comes back. That is part of it.
We don't want you guys putting it on Facebook.
Where are you, Pearl? Pearl's in the back hydrating. All right, we're gonna tune real quick and we'll be right back with you guys.
I just wanna know one thing.
Let us know you're having a good time.
Yeah, we hear you.
Honking horns.
They did. They got the horns. Yeah. All right. Okay, remember the fan cam. He's going to give it away.
Yeah.
Stir the shot. Stir the shot.
Alright, you gotta sing it with this time. You know the words. It's just, here we go.
Thank you.
looks like you guys like that Bon Jovi, huh? I kind of hear mixed emotions. I got some booing over here, I got some yelling over here, and I got this guy right down here yelling at me.
Guns N' Roses!
I'm sorry.
Guns N' Roses!
He can't see. Someone lost a watch. If you lost a watch, you know, you came here with a watch and now you don't have one, we have it up here. I'm not going to tell you what it looks like. Silver and what? Silver glittery? No, mine. It's hers, she said. She said it's glittery and silver. That's what it was.
What'd I miss?
He said, do you like Bon Jovi? I think they like Bon Jovi.
Give him one more.
Fat Slager.
I don't know if I can do this.
Jim.
All right, we want that hat off that girl over there.
You want that hat?
I like her fedora better than mine. Whoa.
No.
All right, you know, obviously there's a little age disparity. Paul's the young bopper up here compared to me. And he just keeps dragging me into this 90s and 2000s stuff.
Yeah! Woo! Modern rock rocks!
And there it is. Hey, young lady. Come on, change hats. Give me that hat. Come on. All right, I tried. So we're going to take it back to the 70s here.
I like that.
I know you'll all remember this one. It's by a guy called Ted Nugent. I knew you'd like it.
Saw him dancing there by the wrecking machine. And knew he must have been about 17.
Yeah!
us up here.
We're gonna stay back here.
This is old school. Jagger says I can't get no satisfaction. The girls is all around, but none of them wanna get with me. My jaws are fresh and I'm looking deaf. Yo, what's up with LOC? Oh, jacket, the other end of the bar, having drinks with some no-name chump. Well, they know that I'm a star, so I got them strolled on over the other side of the cantina. I asked the guy, why you so fly? He said, funky cold Medina. There's a little bit of a dichotomy going up here, you know what I'm saying? The younger people here in the middle and some old school stuff are the end in the back, right? You know what I'm saying? I'm just not calling them out, but it's a little old school, and I fight it all the time.
I think stuff changed up.
Every time I turn the... This is what happens.
I met a...
What?
So ballroom queen in Memphis. Come on, sing along.
Oh, yeah. That's what I'm talking about. With a little funky cold Medina. She said I'd like a drink. I said, uh-huh, well, I'll go get it. A couple of sips, go lick the lips. And I knew that she was with it. So I took her to my crib, and everything was well as planned. But when she got undressed, it was a big old mess, cause she no was a man. I kicked her out, I don't mess around with a Oscar Mayer wiener. You must be sure that your girl is pure for the funky cold Medina.
Hey!
safety here in the Benjamins.
I don't have help.
And it is all about eye protection and safety. I need everybody to go on the appropriate eye protection, because we're about to take it high speed up in here. Jim, you ready?
What?
Take me to it, Paul.
Thank you. Thank you. have here?
You guys want to hear one more song? I think we got one. Okay, this is a tough choice. Are we playing Jimmy or are we playing Nirvana?
Let's do Foxy Lady. Foxy Lady, baby, one time for me. Foxy Lady, this is for all the sexy women out there.
Foxy Lady!
All the sexy women out here need one song.
Here we go.
One song. One time. I see you are down on my seat. guys want to keep going? The police have not come and told us to stop yet, so until someone gets arrested, it's not really a party, you know what I'm saying? All right, Jim, it's your pick. You do it, Jim, whatever you want.
I'm thinking right about now, I feel like Chuck Berry. How about some rock and roll anthem by the great Chuck Berry? Take it away, Paul. Come on now. Down in Louisiana, close to New Orleans, way up in the woods among
Thank you guys so much.
Oh, I can see.
Thank you guys. Thank you. You guys have a good night and drive safe home tonight.
Once again, we are bringing the Benjamins. Take a look at Facebook. Give us a like if you like what you heard tonight. Come back and see us the next time we play someplace around here. Oh, yeah.
We love you, Milton.
Like us on Facebook.
We got the hot sign.
I love you, you love me.
We're a happy family with a great big hug and a kiss from me to you.